Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about the video cutting out previously. Lost track of time. Right, so let's see if we can beat this guy. God, this guy is really difficult. Your time is not now.
Teach you what real pain is.
Yes, Talion. Is not the darkness sweet?
The hammer is good.
You acted too hastily. There's much we could have learned. He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nerna.
Okay.
My mother said you would be here. Here you are.
Your mother? Who is your mother?
Lothario from the Sea of Nerna. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
Queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. He wishes to make him an offer.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know.
Oh. Mysterious.
I must gather provisions. The return to Merlin is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
I tell you what, I better get a fucking epic rune for killing the hammer.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
I doubt I'll be able to beat their master. That's Sauron. You know what, let's collect some provisions. Pretty cool, yeah. Going anywhere without health and arrows.
Just move on, the filthy tar. Send up the beacon.
I'm leaving now, so just go away. Right, you know what? What missions have been actually unlocked then? Got a new one down there. Oh, really? And boss travel. Really?
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
There's something fishy about this. No, it's not a pun for being at sea, but...
We are here.
Wow. Yeah, I've got the extra skins, but I like the rugged look, so... Ooh.
The Fallen Ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Yeah, she's a little creepy.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Tully.
Oh.
The hour grows late. Very soon, The Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Dwarf?
Stay strong, brother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I've seen that sort of affliction before. Failed him. And Saruman was controlling him.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
The last thing I thought was the Shadow of Mordor crossing me. Forget your axes and swords.
Before I see the light, coming.
Crossbow before you.
What have you got to tell me?
Takes Eldar shape.
I think this is a good time to end the episode, so I shall see you guys next time. Adios.